because an escort comes out and says that he paid her for sex on Ramadan in this hotel in Washington. You're not supposed to have sex during Ramadan.
Was it full-on sex or was it...
She accused him of paying her for a blowjob in the hotel.
Was it halal?
It had to be. Somehow I missed that in my research.
It must have been.